Yeah, don't run. Don't run. Oh, you running yourself into a dead end. It's time to start editing reality. Got him locked on. Yo, Ro, you could be busting caps in his damn tires, man. What are you doing? Got me stressing myself out trying to keep up driving. You know I can't drive. Damn, now he about to get away. Alright, we got him. We back on his tail. Woo! He's splitting cars. I got him. As long as he don't... Ah, he's turning. Damn. Alright, I got him. We good. I'm saying your car's a piece of shit, though, bro. It's kind of hard to accelerate with this thing. We ain't catching up. Uh-oh. Damn. Man, this dude's better than me. Oh, did he get out? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go on foot. Yeah. I'm an Olympic sprinter. That's where you messed up, Darden. Let's go. Look at that form. I can sprint my ass off. Yeah, where you at? Let's go. Ain't no one worry about your knife. That's why you about to get... Ooh, I'm about to kick you out the window. Bye-bye!
There's what we owe you, Darden.
Let's go.
Nothing else.
Roman, you couldn't even come up here and back me up? You stayed your fat ass at the bottom? Okay, that's cool. I see how you get down. I see where your loyalty... How far your loyalty goes. Just stayed in the car, eating Twinkies, okay.
Darden ain't a problem for you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
Alright, I'm gonna drop you off and I'm gonna hit Michelle up one more time.
These men, these Shylocks like Darden, they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian, Bulgarian. He live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible. There was no avoiding him.
Did you deal with him like you did Darden and Bleeder?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave. He is one of the reasons I came here.
And to see your cousin, of course.
Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me.
That's what I like to hear.
Thank you, cousin. I'll see you later.
It's gonna be all about the hoes and the money. Let's go. I really don't want to do a mission right now. So it's either some free roaming or holla at Michelle. I'll probably do one quick lap. See if I see like an ambulance or a cop car. If I can't do one of them missions, I'm gonna just call Michelle up. I'll be damned if I do a taxi. Uh-oh. Looks like we gonna be a cop. I'm gonna have to take his car though. Get out your car, Mr. Officer. Okay, don't shoot. Don't shoot. Come over here. Come arrest me. Psych, I'm an Olympic sprinter, baby. Give me your car. I'm an officer now. Ah, crap. It's cool. Just don't kill him. Ah, I didn't mean to kill him. I don't want them stars. How do I turn that off? There we go. Come on, y'all. Just let me do a couple missions. I'll give your car back. Just stop it. Just leave. Oh, my God. If y'all didn't get in the way when I was reversing, I wouldn't have this trouble. I ain't even mean to kill him. At least we still got a radius we can get out of. Let's lose these cops first. It's gonna be tough to do cop missions when we're running from the cops.
Hey, you bastard!
Alright. Wait. Don't tell me you can't do cop missions. Hold on, hold on. You can't do cop missions, son? I must have my Grand Theft Autos running together on me. I could have sworn you could do a damn... Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Hold on, what buttons do I need to press? Well, damn. There's probably some of y'all watching this the whole time. Like, man, have you... You over there wasting your time trying to steal a cop car. You can't even do no damn missions. Well, at least you get to look like a boss when we pick Michelle up in a cop car. Pull my phone out.
Hi there. It's me, Nico. You want to hang out with me?
Nico, we only just went out. Maybe later?
Sorry to hear that. Maybe I'll call another time.
Oh, okay. Oh, I want to see you again. Yeah, okay, my ass. I'm about to meet another girl. I ain't calling you back ever. You stupid. You ugly anyway. You know what the hell I was thinking. Well, since I'm angry, I think I might kill some cops. Oh, there ain't no cops to kill. Well, I'll just take your car for the ammo. Give me your whip. You ain't arresting nothing. Get out of here. Alright, y'all. We don't got much else to do. Let's do a mission. We'll free roam after that, maybe. Lose this notoriety. Cool. Alright, let's see what Rose got for us. Since he's done dealing with the loan sharks, you might have something good. Oh. Alright. What you got for me, Ro?
Come on, Hattie. Forget about the fence, sir.
Lads, shut up.
But he's a serf, and you're a countess. Talking about serfs.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Where's Roman?
Good question.
Hey, Yoko, your damn cousin isn't here. Go get me a coffee.
What?
Get me a fucking coffee!
You lost your mind.
Come on, I'll get you one. What? You keep staring at me. I'll burst one of your eyeballs. Gorgeous, this guy's a fucking creep.
Give him a break. He's new in the country.
I can see that. Did you walk here from 1985?
Yeah.
Excellent. Now stop fucking staring at me. I mean, I know I'm good looking and everything, but come on. Hey, Mallory. Hey, man.
About time.
Lad, laddie boy, what's going on?
Roman boy, you tell me what's going on.
That's aftershave, what is that, sex pest?
No, it's where is my fucking money?
I had it, I had some of it. Then those Albanians you said you would deal with came and smashed my computer.
So it's my fault?
I didn't say that.
Good.
Anyway, Nico dealt with it. Broke Darden's arm, then beat up a couple more. Then we teach them a real lesson.
Is that so? I tell you what. While you don't pay, maybe you and Nico can do me few favors.
Sure.
Good.
Why not?
Later, Vlad.
What?
The phone's ringing.
Hey. Yeah. Okay. No, I can't do it. My cousin will do it. Yes, he can drive. No, he's not a cop. His name is Nico. You'll be right over. Nico, sorry to ask, cousin. can you go pick up Jermaine, one of my regulars? He's over on Rotterdam Hill on Mohawk Avenue.
Whatever.
What was this all about?
Nico came in looking for you, and Vlad told him to get him a fucking coffee, and Nico didn't want to.
Coffee? What was he thinking?
I know.
Alright. Sick of driving Roma's car, man. Roma's car sucks. Ah, damn. Oh. Yeah, that's my cop car. So I gotta meet Roman's customer. What, he's a damn taxi driver. Oh, so I gotta, oh, I gotta go do a damn taxi mission? Man. That's whack. Change this damn music. Oh, my bad, officer. Dang it. Alright, so you might have to hurry up, bro. We might have to run from the cops, too. What up, black man?
Thanks for coming. Can you take me over to Masterson Street?
Masterson Street it is, Jermaine.
Why he gotta talk overly black, though? It ain't that serious.
Shit, I thought Roman was gonna pick me up. I need someone I can trust for this run.
I'm Roman's cousin. If you can trust him, you can trust me.
He told me about you. You're Nico, right? The hotshot ladies man cruising around the Mediterranean breaking hearts and making millions?
Yeah, I traded in the yacht for this cab. That's exactly the kind of bullshit I can imagine Roman making up. You've got to give him credit for his imagination.
Yeah, you got it. I had a feeling you sounded too good to be true. The question is, are you willing to get your hands dirty?
My hands haven't been clean for a long time. Being here in Liberty City is just making them dirtier.
Okay, okay. I gotta pick up some hot parts for my locker. You down?
I ain't got no problem with that. Just don't tell me if you stole this shit from a hospital or a school for sick kids. My conscience is troubled enough.
That door isn't meant to be open. Wait here while I take a look.
Uh-oh.
The Masters play only on JNR. Jazz Nation Radio.
Crap. Well, lucky for you, Jermaine, you happen to have the best driver in Liberty City getting you away from these cops right now. Don't trip. I got Jermaine. I got you, son. Oh, damn. I thought I could go through that gate. Apparently not. It's all good, though. It's all good. We're good. We're good. Alright, yeah, we're pretty much good.
Cool. I think we managed to shake him. We just need
to
lay low
the cops. Stay out of trouble to completely lose your wanted level. Easy.
Great. We lost.
Now I hope when I take you to Gibson Street, you ain't gonna get us into some more ish.
So what brings you to Liberty City, Nico?
Roman, I guess. And some other things. I'm looking for something.
Good luck finding them. How's the hunt been going so far?
It has not really started yet. I'm getting settled in, you know. Roman has had some issues with loan sharks that needed to be resolved.
I like the conversations they be having in the cars. That's kind of dope.
Who he owes money to as well.
Good luck with that.
Alright, pleasure meeting you, Jermaine. Peace out, bruh.
Okay, we're here. Thanks, man. Keep looking after Roman, alright?
No doubt. Now we got the paint spray. That's big time.